In Academic Search Complete or in any of our EBSCO databases, you have a variety of ways to limit or hone your search. This is best accomplished by starting at the Advanced Search screen. You can set some limiting options either before or after you begin your search. Let's walk through a sample search. Say you have to write a paper about gender roles in fairy tales. One way to go about this search is to use database-supplied subject terms. Click on the Subject Terms link near the top of the screen. Next, click the button next to Term Contains and type your keywords in the browsing box and click Browse. Put a check next to the subject terms you want to include in your search and click Add. Finally, include any additional keywords or phrases to the search box while including the connecting term and. Click Search to get your results. From here, you can limit your results by date. Simply use the slider bar to create the date range you would like. Alternately, you may also type in the beginning and ending date ranges you would like. At this point, you can also limit to full text only and/or to scholarly journals. Let's go through another search using the same example, but executing it in a different way. From the Advanced Search screen, type in the phrase fairy tales and gender. Now check the box next to scholarly journals and select article as the document type. Select periodical as publication type and English as the language. Click Search. Your results are displayed. Now you may change dates and use other features discussed. See the Columbus State Library YouTube channel for more EBSCOhost tutorials.